out of nerves.
Yeah.
Did they come this time? Oh yeah, there was that, all right.
Did he come into Terminal 2 the last one? No.
So then there was a Terminal 2.
That's only 2 years.
Two and a half.
Nana, are you looking forward to seeing Phil?
Sure am.
Won't be long now. We'll be here soon. Doesn't know where he's going. Where's he going?
He's going to get some alcohol.
He looks straight at us.
Wait, got excitement in that.
Let's wait to back.
That last one is something.
Hey! Oh, Not rain.
How many cars came over here?
Oh, geez. You wouldn't live. Look just down there.
I wasn't expecting this at all.
Is your hand all right? And he says, it's not too bad, Thanks very much for bringing over the bottle of whiskey. It was great. Jesus, great. I had a good few scoops, but then I went to bed. And the hotel, where did he buy it? He must have got it for the dog, you know, one of the fellas in going into the house. And he says, I wouldn't mind John Matt telling me to bring him for a walk. I said, I'm not bringing him for a walk, he's not that biting me. Right, you go up to the vet, Murray, this is the doctor, tomorrow, and he'll give you a tetanus injection. There'll be no problem, you did that, or so then they're sitting there looking at another race, and then the other one says, then the other fella says, let's get the story straight when we go home. I met you when you said, come on, we just go in for one count of it being Christmas. So we went in for one. I left now after about an hour or so, and they were still there, made at points, getting their story straight. I said, it can only happen in Ireland.
Jesus, that'd be grand, I'll be all right. Oh, Paul said, what do you mean? No, not to say, where were you after this hour?
Where's the book, man?
Where were you after this hour? And you say, I say to her, do you know who looked at me? Sylvia and Paddy Jones.
No, she.
That was so she. Oh, well, that's all right.
You don't want to stop
her.
Yes, please.
Cut away. You never. He said, you
know. Are you Leonard?
Yeah.
And the world's greatest 18-year-old.
That has to. Who owned it that night?
I met him.
Jesus, Karen!
What kind of things would be in it?
Daddy!
He's not your daddy, he said, don't think he is anyway.
Who's that?
That's Evan. Say hi, Ethan, Baba.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't touch it.
Back off.
Are you enjoying your party? Well, we're in the oven.
New Year's Eve. Graham, go away. No, I'm not
talking to you. It's the first of December. It's not the
That's from the head in the washing machine or the
yeah.
the dryer.
Yeah. I headbutted that
and tumbled
down. And that's
someone to
You sure?
Hold on. I'll go get your coat.
You're not all going, are you?
Yes, we are going.
Anything funny going on here now?
Talking about smoking.
Huh?
Talking about smoking.
What were you saying?
You're saying, like posh people smoke like that. And they look kind of all right smoking and then knackers like that.
Oh, yeah.
After.
What way does he do?
And then they go.
How do you do?
Oh.
Extra.
Extra.
He doesn't inhale to me.
That's not fashionable.
It's not fashionable?
Stop scared. No. Actually, you just get child cancer then.
Oh, I know.
For everyone.
You're
getting younger looking.
The 85 half the time. 84. The 85 now.
Nana, have you had a nice Christmas?
Lovely Christmas.
Yeah?
Everybody is together, you know.
We're all here now.
We're all here, everybody.
She looked around at the family and she said, look what I started.
Well, I said that.
Yeah.
Say.
It's an open. Oh, it's no buttons. Shut it
up. Oh, man. I might try to answer. It's me.
I might wear that.
But it's a bit cute, just the chill. Sylvia.
So when we'll have to fit it in.
I don't want to fit that in actually because
fit one in.
Your man wants to bring us all out for me and
no, no, no. No,
no. Put fingerprints on it.
Say something to the mic, John. Something loud. Say what you were thinking.
I can't.
Go on, Joanne. What are we
going to
say?
I can't.
Is it a rude word? How rude is it?
Slightly rude.
Come on, say it. What's to begin with?
B.
The next letter O. And then either S or X.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I like the X version of it.
Yeah, do the X one. Go on.
No, IX or OX?
OX.
What about IX? Oh, IX reminds me of G.
Yeah.
Bollocks.
You might as well say it.
Bollocks. That was the.
Now do the IX version.
Bollocks.
Oh, yeah, okay. I
never liked it. Oxballs.
What?
Oxballs.
Oxballs. Never heard of it.
Bollocks. Oxballs. Bollocks.
look so dodgy from down here.
Why?
I'm looking at you here, and you're. It looks like you're looking up at the ceiling.
I am.
Look at you that hard.
I am.
Well, obviously, it looks like you're not looking.
You see, you're looking. I don't like you looking up at me like that.
Say the word again.
Our bollocks.
Should we get the camera in your face?
No, I like it. Put it closer.
Will they sleep in now tomorrow, John?
Mark Griffin, is that the chapter?
So don't think so. They're still, their clock still tells them to wake up.
They asked for both Clyde Loggan or Shireen and Ian.
Okay. Normally, on this, when he has school, like they get up at 7. And at the weekend, they still wake up at 7. But because it's kind of the second week now, it didn't wake up at 9:30. Christmas morning, I had to wake Ian up. 9:30. So I'm hoping I might get to 10 tomorrow.
I remember going in there and getting biscuits and all, like, you know.
You sneaked up on us that time.
Yeah, I got you.
I think she used to get a pouch, and we used to go and get the biscuits and minerals and stuff. I remember going to Ned and Kathleen's like one Christmas. I don't know. I think I was going to stay one or something.
It would have been a rarity.
And I think I remember offering minerals and ice cream. You know, we got there. And minerals, maybe. But I remember thinking, oh my God, imagine.
We think something to stay in your mind, like, you know.
I tell you, want to remember your shadow count.
Yeah. We'll have to put a sticker on that.
She's
starting about through customs.
I don't know if we have to sew back to wash. She's not the one for dipping when it's silver on, you know.
Look, open it.
Ashtrays, glass, you name it.
I don't know.
It must be your bag, your handbag.
Oh, yeah, it's a bag, you know.
Oh, my bag is there as well.
I'll tell you what I'll do.
Nanny, you're filling a dodgy gear there.
Let me open them and see what's in it. If you give me half, I won't tell on you.
Will you? Oh, okay.
She must have been riding the silver when she was down in Rush.
Oh,
no.
Right, come on, let me out.
No, she didn't know what
was. Excuse me.
What was happening?
See you, folks.
See you, good night.
God bless. I'll see you.
Thanks, Stephen. Take it. Are you going home with the
kids? I'd say home, but you're in the ears now.
Money, are you back on Wednesday as well?
I'll see you soon. Happy New Year.
Happy God morning. Bless, Carol.
I'll see you later, Sylvia.
Are you?
Please, God, have a new.
Oh, you come down anytime.
No, Deirdre told me. Deirdre said it to me.
I mean, the cave without me. There's nobody else.
Anytime come down, you're more than welcome.
Deirdre said that. Yeah. Carol, to be honest. Yeah, I'm trying to see. She said it's
gorgeous. Anytime you're more than welcome. And you as well,
Annie. Kane.
Okay, so Sean, explain to the camera what's going on here.
I'm going to try and eat as many Jaffa cakes in 1 minute as possible.
And what is the record at the moment?
It's 8 in 1 minute.
In 1 minute?
Yeah.
It's held by me, but
it's held by a prick.
Okay, so are we going to have a countdown? Because I have a timer in front of me here.
I have a timer here.
Okay.
Just the official
Ian has official timer here. So, Ian, you give the countdown.
So the story is, first bite and the clock starts. Start.
Yeah. Like, say, I'm going to bring a bottle of water.
But what if Ian's
not there?
No,
you
won't.
Yeah.
If Ian's
not there, can I?
2, 3.
He's on call.
Why are you shut up with the kids? I'm so cool.
Oh shit, he's
20
there.
Seconds.
Yeah, Sean's at home minding the kids and he's at work. Yeah,
he's so cool. Oh no, that's like you'll have to come out.
There's a minute, a half minute.
What do I have a baby?
Minnie's that.
Four.
That baby is going to be deformed.
40.
Could you circle?
She looks like a miracle.
Yeah.
No, baby.
10 seconds.
How long do you have left before the babies?
Five.
Right, four, next 3 months we're having
three,
this
two.
Make it two.
One.
Stop.
And how many have we got there?
Well, seven.
Seven.
Seven, and you're still eating.
And you have to definitely swallow, don't they?
No, I have eight on there. I have eight in my mouth.
What you don't get that one in?
Oh, well, I had.
There's seven. Ten in the pocket.
What's your pocket? What's your record?
Eight.
Swallowed as well.
Yep.
So when you open your mouth, there's nothing there.
No, no, it's gonna inhale these.
Okay, Jaffa Cake challenge.
In. the rule is first bite, then the clock starts, right?
Yeah.
Right.
You ready?
You know, I'm full of drinks,
okay.
So like.
Three.
Even better.
Two. One. Go.
Jesus Christ.
Finished.
Time up.
Oh,
fail.
That was
brutal. How many left in his box?
It doesn't matter. You couldn't get them into him.
Just spit it back into the box and throw it again. Karen, we said no drink.
I should have let mine at the same time.
Two.
I'm useless.
Yay.
10, 9.
Six.
That last one was a waste.
7, 6, 5.
What was that one?
Sleeping rough looking.
So I'm going to take
the
first bite, yeah?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
No drinks.
Oh, look at the technique on this fella.
No rules.
Hey, you're not allowed to drink. Give me that.
No, none of us drank.
Drink your head case. Start that again.
Down.
It's
not in
the rules.
No,
none of us
see,
drank.
Karen.
None of us drank.
Sit there with a Coke. Wash them down.
That's a washer.
I wouldn't wash them down with the Miller, no.
She would have had the whole bag.
Should have used your head then.
No.
We said no drinks.
No, we're going to have to disqualify this.
Kayla's next.
No. See, yeah, just stop it. Stop the filming. It's not.
You're halfway there. Quick.
Will you turn it off?
Hang on, you're cooking quicker.
Three.
Well, take it.
What?
One.
That last one was a waste.
43. 44. Who's the most?
You're my five.
Shireen at two.
Graham was a five.
Yeah.
Two? No, Graham at five, did he? We have to check the footage.
And about eight. Well, on five, I'd say.
Ian's on six. Oh, 7, 8, 9. You're done.
7, 8, 9.
What were you counting? Did
you get 8? 7, 8.
He was on a 7, he couldn't get there.
How many?
Come on, start
yeah,
the New
Year's
Eve. Go on,
even
start.
I even added it.
Even I
did it.
Are you
ready
for
it, bro?
Nibble
them, nibble. Right.
Ready.
Oh, no, hang on. When you take your first bite. Shouldn't have
gone about
36
seconds
there. Alright,
right.
Ready? Oh.
Look at this little guinea pig.
One.
That gone down, yeah.
I wouldn't put the other one in until it's gone.
Says the one who got two.
I know.
In 20 minutes.
The expert.
I sure thought she was at the rinse.
Jared has these for lunch every day. She's a professional. 2 minutes.
She's 40 them in 2 minutes. Goes back down to the till.
Three. She beat me already.
No.
Oh my god.
You're halfway there, Deirdre. Three.
The winner?
On course, the win, so.
Half a minute.
Yeah. You better not beat me. Better not beat me.
Oh, yeah. Quick, go. Next one, quick.
But you love a lovely
4.
Cup of coffee
15.
Now, oh, she's good.
14, 13, 12, 11.
Nice coffee.
10,
wash
9, 9, 9, 9, 1 more, 1 more.
8, 7, 6.
What
she got?
6. She has 6.
10.
Join first.
Sir, 10.
Right, join first.
Join first.
Join first.
Join first. I'm out of school there. She's going to be chilling on that for the next half an hour.
I challenge first place to 6 them.
Here we go, where's Connell?
Oh, here we go.
I'll be sitting them on my baps, never know.
Recording.
Who's recording?
Karen.
What's
the most you've seen in months?
Oh, yeah, that one's timing.
Eamon.
All right.
He's going for the winner. Look at him.
Oh.
Chokes on his bed.
Timing.
8 seconds.
Oh.
5.
You have to spell them.
3. 2, 1. Stop. Gone. He's fair play to you.
Well done.
But no, he's one of the after one.
And you're one for luck.
Happy birthday, Paul. Hope you've had a good time back in the Free State and what have you. I can hardly even see with that thing in my eye. It's great to have you back and a few points of Guinness and what have you. And we'll do it again soon. All right, cheers, Paul. All the best. How about your mama now?
Happy birthday, son. And many more of them. God bless.
A lovely 50th.
Oh, yeah, 50th.
Paul, happy birthday to you. No, that's Paul. Hope we'll all be together for your 60th.
Please, God and Ash. And
enjoy the rest of your night, and well, hope I think you have enjoyed your day so far. Hope you continue to enjoy the what's left of it, please God. And we please God we might get to your 60.
Come on, Sheila, we just do it together. Happy all birthday, Paul. With hope you had a lovely day. Happy birthday, Paul. Hope you had a lovely day. We certainly had a lovely day and enjoyed the rest of the night.
Paul, happy birthday. I know you had a lovely day. We had a great day.
You said that.
I know. Well, I'm saying my bit, and we're thrilled to bits that you could be here to celebrate this big day, and love you to bits, and please God, you'd be home in another few years to celebrate another birthday. Love you. God bless.
That's mine, aren't you? It's mine, isn't it?
Keep her out from running around soon.
That's all we know of
that song. I'm bored. I'm really bored now. Really bored. Happy birthday. Whose birthday is it?
The young ones never feel afraid.
Not too many of them young ones.
Well, happy birthday, obviously. But what else would you say?
I'll say the same. Happy birthday.
Paddy, would you like to say something to Paul on his birthday?
Hello, Paul. Just want to wish you a happy 60th birthday. I don't normally do interviews for less than 20 grand, but seeing as you're my brother-in-law, I just want to wish you a happy, very happy 60th birthday.
Girls, would you like to say something to Paul on his birthday? Separately or together?
Happy birthday, Paul.
Happy birthday, Paul.
Happy birthday and come back soon, Paul.
Happy birthday, Paul. Can't believe you're 60. You look 60. No, you don't. I'm only joking. It was nice to meet your friends and... it wasn't really nice to meet your friend. No, it was nice to meet your friends, and happy birthday, and come back for your 70th and 80th. I know Sinead would like to say something.
Happy birthday, Paul. It's really great having you here, and I love you staying with us, and I kind of don't want you to go home, but hopefully we'll see you again soon. We'll have to come over and visit. Happy birthday.
No. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Paul Dennis. Happy birthday to you. Woo! Hooray! 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 For he's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us. And so say all.
Bye. Happy birthday, Paul. Happy 60th. It was great to have you home for it. Hopefully this video is nice and tacky. And enjoy your sister singing.
The best part.
Oh, yeah.
Happy birthday, Paul, and all the best. It's great to see you looking so well. Take care, and thank you very much for inviting us to your park.
Paul, hope you have a great birthday and you have a great 60 years to come. Hi, Paul. Happy birthday. Can't believe it. 60, no, 50, 50, 50. You only look 30. Listen, wonderful to see you. Really love to see you. Should see you more often, so take care. We might get to New Zealand. Take care. Bye.
Best of luck, Paul. Hope you see 70 now. Forget about 60. I'll be back here in 10 years' time. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Get out of this job. 50 And it was only about a half an hour later, and he passed over the back, and he was still setting up on the house. And the camera, as he passed the board, he says, is that the last one, Scott? He says, it is, he says, but I'm doing it first.
Oh, no, I just, I won't say too much, just say, it's a great privilege to be here at Paul's party, his 60th birthday. And to meet all the gang, all the clan together, and to have such a very, very special night, and thank you.
What's that?
Oh, yeah, just, where am I going? Thanks for asking.
Sing.
Just want to wish this gentleman here a very happy birthday, and all that kind of thing, and another 60, please God, yeah, get the pension.
70. The bright lights at last. Unaccustomed as I am to talking in public, I just want to wish Paul and the family the very, very best, and particularly Mrs. Dennis now, and hopefully she stays and remains with us for a long time further. But the best luck to Paul and all the family. Bye.